Number 6, not working with Howard Stern.
Is that your plan?
I'm sorry, I wasn't listening.
Remember when Ellen was a judge on American Idol? Back in 2010, Ellen and Howard Stern were embroiled in some drama when it was announced that Stern was potentially taking over for Simon Cowell. Ellen wasn't having any of that, and she allegedly claimed that she would leave the show if Stern was brought in. Howard reciprocated, telling Entertainment Tonight, quote, "I won't work with Ellen.